go then, the second half gets underway. Manchester United against Dynamo Kiev. Low ball in, and the cross is cleared. Wins a throw. It's going right across the goal. Thumping header. Somehow he conjured up an effort there.
Well, it certainly took some skill to get that shot through the defence. On another day, he might have got lucky.
Kusev. Vukojevic. Fletcher. Rooney. And that is his hat-trick. And the defence could do nothing.
Poor defending or not, that was a clinical finish. Both the movement, the execution were top draw.
Referee has given a corner kick. That will go behind for a goal kick. Vidic. Ferdinand. Carrick. Fletcher. Giggs. Berbatov. Nani! That's a miss.
Oh, so close and yet so far. I think the whole stadium thought that was going in and really deserved better.
Giggs. Berbatov. Evra. Promising position from the wing here. Three waiting. Berbatov. And the ball back to the goalkeeper. And Ferdinand. Here's Nani. Giggs. Evra. Play it goes for a throw. Cuts it out. Milevski. He's got a choice, but he can certainly move it forward. A really impressive run through. Now, will he shoot? The goalkeeper reacts well.
Oh, he got a hand to that one too and did just about enough.
Corner. He has a go. Well known on the European stage, but perhaps without the success that their distinguished name might suggest. Hugely successful in domestic football, Dynamo Kiev, and a source of some great talent that's been sold abroad over the years. And maybe now, that's a wasted opportunity.
He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be sure.
Gerson McGraw. Vukojevic took him out. Free kick awarded. And he may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. Dynamo Kiev with a free kick. Not a bad strike. A corner then. He's gone for it himself. They've done it.
Well, converted volleys from corners are a rare breed, and that's what makes them special. They travelled a long way, but it was worth it.
In the final quarter of an hour. Vidic. Here's Ferdinand. Raphael. Here's Giggs. Good opportunity for a cross here. It's a vital clearance. He cleared. He has options here, but he can certainly get it forward. Cut it out nicely. Hits it long. And no doubt at all about that clearance. Yarmolenko. That's really admirable defending. Rooney. Breaking through. The ball is sent into the middle. They're just missing that finishing touch.
Well, I thought he did more than his best there. It was a great header from that angle. It only just failed to come off.
He cut out the pass. Berbatov. On his own. He stayed up for this pass. He reacted really quickly there.
Yeah, I thought he took that pass really well and in one movement got the shot away. Very, very quick thinking. That was a position Moore could have been made of. He was allowed to run free and should really have made that chance count.
Nani. Rooney, he scores!
It went straight down the middle of the goal, right past the keeper.
Chance for a shot! No trouble for the keeper.
Oh, great reactions there from him to stop that.
Good clearance there. He has blown for full time now. A comprehensive win in anyone's books. And much of the credit due to the strikers who created havoc in the opposition penalty area. And that's the end of tonight's broadcast from me, John Champion, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin.